country roads. Take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia.
Like, we should go on vacation somewhere warm, somewhere sunny. Dragon Shores, yeah. I haven't been there since we kicked nasty Nork's butt. How about it, Sparks? You up for a vacation at the beach? Last one there's a Nork.
Is it working, Professor?
Almost. Just a few more adjustments to these orbs and...
Maybe this isn't such a good idea. Bringing a dragon here could just make Ripto more angry.
Calm down, Hunter, and stop fidgeting.
But you saw the Professor's book. They have claws like this, and teeth like this, and they can spit fire like this. They sound much more dangerous than Ripto.
That's exactly the point. A dragon is our only chance of stopping Ripto, and you know it.
It's working. It's working. I've got a dragon.
Huh? Whoa, rough landing. Hi, which way's the beach?
Huh?
Hey, stop staring. Haven't you guys ever seen a dragon before?
You're a dragon?
You got a problem with that pussycat?
Well, well. Someone forgot to invite me to the party. Were you trying to keep something from me? A dragon? You brought a dragon to Avalar? I hate dragons. Yeah! Crush! Kill it! Kill it! Go, you imbecile! You ate my scepter! I'll deal with you later!
Who was that jerk?
That was Ripto, and we have to get rid of him. He's causing all sorts of trouble around here, but I haven't got time to explain. Here, take this magic guide to Avalar. It'll help you begin to understand our worlds. Right now, I have to follow Ripto and see what he's up to. I'll meet you in Summer Forest, okay?
Hey, wait a minute! How do we get ourselves into these messes, pal?
Spyro, welcome to Glimmer. Unfortunately for us, a mob of lizards just showed up and started stealing all of our gem.
Must be the dragon everyone's talking about. Well, dragon or not, I'm afraid there is a small fee to open the bridge. It will cost you 100 of your gems to cross. Thank you, Mr. Dragon. That Spyro, was it? You can now use the bridge whenever you want, free of charge. I hope we meet again when you have even more gems.
Thanks for helping us fight off the lizards. Please take this talisman of glimmer as a sign of our gratitude. This magic portal next to me will take you to Summer Forest, one of the homeworlds of Avalar.
Chance to introduce ourselves before. My name is Allura.
Hi, I'm Spyro. What are you, some kind of goat?
I'm a fawn, you dork.
Oh, sorry.
Did you meet the gem cutters in Glimmer?
Yeah, they gave me a souvenir too. They called it a talisman.
They gave you a talisman?
What, is it special? I just stuck it in the guidebook you gave me.
Well, there are 14 talismans in Avalar, and they are all magical. If you can collect enough of them, they can be used to defeat Ripto. Hunter, where have you been?
Oh, I got a little lost.
Spyro's gonna help us collect the talismans.
I am?
He is.
Spyro, look. There's no way you can get to Dragon Shores right now. Ripto and his monsters have taken over the castle here in the Summer Forest. You're going to have to go to Avalar's worlds and convince the inhabitants to give you their talisman. You can keep them in your guidebook.
Hey, I could do that. Why doesn't the dragon just torch Ripto?
Hunter, you can't even keep track of your running shoes. How can we trust you with 14 talismans? If you come across any orbs, they're important too. But I'll tell you about them later.
Okay, no problem. I'll collect a few talismans, give Ripto the old hotfoot, and be in Dragon Shores by lunchtime.
Spyro, this is the homeworld called Summer Forest. There are portals to many of the Avalar worlds around here. Unfortunately, Ripto has taken over the castle, and we need your help. Start by retrieving the
Sorry, Spyro. I'd love to teach you how to swim underwater, but not as much as I'd love to take your...
Yeti has been rampaging around our home, but we've managed to trap him by shutting all the doors. If you talk to the other brothers, they will open the gates and guide...
By concentrating, I should be able to open this door for you. A key when you know how to chant like this.
Enemies like those yaks are too big to be charged. Your flame attack should ease.
Hey, look what I can do.
Even though I'm a vegetarian, I think you should torch that Yeti. He's pretty tough, though. In fact, I'm not sure you're up. I thought the Yeti was tougher than that. I guess he was all bark. Ruff, ruff! Anyway. I was just guarding our sacred talisman to make sure the Yeti didn't...
Spyro? Great! Okay, when you jump in the water, you can use your left stick to move around the surface. Use the charge button to dive underwater. When you're underwater, you...
Spyro, keep collecting talismans to help us defeat Ripto. Oh.
Well, well, good to see you, Spyro. I used to remember how to lower this wall behind me, but I seem to have temporarily forgotten. If you had more money, it...
This talisman door will only open if you have all six Summer Forest talismans. Once the door is open, Ripto and Crush will be waiting in the dungeon.
Thank you. young dragon.
Always had trouble with the gear grinders, but now they've set up force fields to separate us. If you find diodes, you can use them to turn off the force.
Spyro, you've deactivated all of the electric barriers. We've been guarding this talisman from the gear grinders. Please, take it as a reward.
Yeah.